Hi everyone, today's proverb is hope for the best, prepare for the worst. The meaning of this proverb is in any situation, be optimistic about the result, but always get ready for the worst outcome. So, you should always have that positive vibe in yourselves, but you should prepare for the worst outcome because you don't know what's going to happen. So here I have an example. There's a competition being held in your school and you're participating in it. You think that you have given all your effort and you're going to win. But when the results come out, you're getting rejected by seeing your place and think that the effort is not enough. At that time, you should say to yourself, remember the proverb, hope for the best, prepare for the worst. You should prepare yourself, make you stronger, and let you come out of this depression and disappointment. When you get the prize, the first prize or something, you'll be so happy, you'll spread the news, and other than that, nothing's going to happen. But when you lose, there are many people to disappoint you. So you go inside depression. And so you should always have that optimistic Roshini or someone in yourself so that you can come out of this situation and think, in the next competition I'll surely win. Because life is a journey, we have to move on. Hope you all understood this proverb. We'll meet you all with my next video. Until then, bye.